A heated argument between a husband and wife ended with firefighters being called to their Southside home. It happened this afternoon at a home on Riverside Drive by Roosevelt Avenue. Officials say the couple arguing, and at some point the man left the house, but not before setting fire to the outside of it. The woman had to be pulled out of the home through a window. She suffered minor injuries. She's expected to be okay. As for the husband, at last check, he hadn't been caught yet.